Are you living next door to a cannabis farm?